non-profit paranormal investigation agency. We investigate paranormal activities such as ghosts, but on occasion we've been known to investigate demonic entities, or on even rarer occasions, mythical creatures such as Bigfoot. Dewey Paranormal specializes in the investigation of paranormal activity has been dubbed as either too difficult or too disturbing for other paranormal investigation agencies. But hey, that thrills it, right? Let's get going, shall we? Anybody in here that would like to speak with us?
Dude, did you hear that?
Dude, did you just get that?
No.
Hi, and welcome to Dude Paranormal. This time we will be investigating the Hooper House, somewhere in about southern or so Pennsylvania. I'll give you the brief bio. The Hooper House has been on those foundations for a very long time, and it was during the Civil War, sometime in 1864, that the southern troops were coming up, and they were, using the roads for easy traveling. The Hooper House was by a road because, the Hoopers, they were merchants and they traded a lot of stuff and all that. And so the southern people moved, marching up the road. And you see there were, people from the north who were there too. Then they would, hide in the forests. And the Hoopers knew of this, but they didn't really worry about it too much. And so, they were out walking in their front yard, which is a very nice front yard. And then the southern troops came up, and then the northern troops started shooting. The southern troops started shooting, bang, bang. And the Hoopers were caught in the crossfire. Their names were Kathleen and Tom, and they were both shot to death. And, so the rest of the Hoopers, would hide. And they hid in their basement. And the southern troops went in the house, they're trying to find, since they thought that they'd kill the only people in it, that was the only way, they wanted to plunder it and take the stuff. And then they found the rest of the other two Hoopers. And they thought that they were spies, how could the northern people have known that they were there? It seemed too perfect. So they took them outside and they hung the Hoopers. And, they went on the, go on to Gettysburg and lose. And so there have been lots of owners of the Hooper House, and settled there. They all reported, really weird activity, like bangings and get shadowy figures that they'd see around the apple orchard where they're hung. And it's very weird. It's a not very well-known place, but it seems to be very haunted and just right up Dude Paranormal's alley. And, I'm very excited to get there, and, I'm ready to get going. Let's go. Hi, and welcome to the Hooper House. First, I'll give you a brief tour, just so we can check this place out before we investigate.
They say that around here, a Kathy and a Tom Hooper were shot dead here in the crossfire.
Yeah, right over there.
Yeah, right over there.
In the swamp.
It must have been an awful way to die. Hey guys, what do you think about just being caught in the crossfire with a whole bunch of soldiers?
That would have sucked.
They were also strong supporters in the north, but the south is moving in from around that direction. So they tried to take position, and they the Hoopers, obviously, have funded their house as well as they can, but they
were overpowered.
But I mean, look at it. One moment, you're just blazing around, you're standing there, next moment, you're dead. And there's the apple orchard.
Then right here is where Ken and Julia Hooper were hung because they were assumed as spies for the North.
Because, you know, they're strong supporters, as Jason said.
And they say right in that tree, right over there, was the very tree that they were hung in.
Ouch. That kinda hurt.
That's like a terrible way to die. And they weren't even spies. They were charged guilty for no reason.
The original house that the Hoopers lived in was over there, but they were hung on right here. This is rumored to where the foundation of where they were hung. So then the residentially built it over it.
All right. So here's, as you can see, they're a pretty big yard. It should be a really fun investigation. And once it gets darker, we hope to hopefully catch some spirits.
I mean, isn't it...